Time to go make a movie.
Jack Conrad is at the top of his game, and he is in a power position when we enter the film.
When I first moved to L.A., signs on all the doors said, no actors and dogs allowed.
Jack Conrad?
I changed that.
He is the biggest silent film star.
Still got it.
Jack is very much modeled on that early lineage of male movie stars of that time, like John Gilbert and Douglas Fairbanks.
What we have here in Hollywood is high art.
Hell yeah!
Jack has reached the apogee of stardom, where the kind of love and adulation he inspires is like a near deity.
I can't help but wonder, don't we have a higher calling?
As the industry transitions, everything changes.
This is something that Jack has a very difficult time wrestling with.
There was this kind of hysteria associated with movie stardom way beyond anything we're even used to today.
What happens up on that screen means something.